Okay, so now what we are going to do in this video is to show how to replace all this static information with dynamic information from the a client that set. Okay, and as we are using the format function, what we can do is to change here this information and placeholders, and this is going to be the URL. I'm going to set, for example, also the target to blank, so when the user clicks here, it's opening a new tab. And here is where I place the parameters that are going to be replaced. And it's going to be field by name. It's going to be the URL. I'm going to get it as string. Okay. Then I'm going also to change the logo here. I'm going to change here. This is the image. Going to be also a string parameter. I'm going to be copying this, and this is actually the company logo. And then what we are going to do is to set the company here as space, and we are going also to set the position here. Going to be here. We are going to place here first the company, and then the second parameter is going to be the position. Position. Made a mistake here. I'm going to remove this because it's not needed. I'm going also to remove this. Is needed. This is span. I'm going also to use it for the apply. So when the user clicks here, it's going to be directed to the apply link. And then here are some tags that I will see later. And I'm going to add the description is going to be added. I'm going to add a new line after this here. I'm going to use this HTML. I'm going to set here. This is going to be the description for the position. And I'm actually not iterating, I think. I need to iterate. Oh, sorry. I need to iterate the client dataset. So actually this starts with the first record, formats all the information with the current record, so I get the HTML. I set that HTML on the cells. I need to format this. On the cell. Then I increment and I check that this is no more than 10 records, and then I move to the next record. Okay, and this is the loop. Just stop and I'm going to run this. Okay, so I'm having here, you know, this is actually the information found on the database. Okay, so far so good. Okay. There are going to be another steps that I'm going to be doing later that are more advanced for this purpose, and I will show it to you later. Okay, thank you.